3DS updated include a lot of bug fixes and changes, but the most important bug wasn't even fixed. The bug is for mobile users, but most of the time they cannot scroll underneath the hardcore events category, which makes the game completely unplayable. I hate how